Once you realize that 50% of the organic matter has disappeared in literally 100 years, without it, you raise no crop.
We can't continue on the same path. We have to start focusing a lot more on soil health. Soil health, you know, isn't just one thing, it's like a systems approach.
You know what, it just comes down to stewardship of the land, making the land better, having a more sustainable environment.